26. Underground cables are laid at sufficient depth to minimize effect of shocks and vibrations due to passing vehicles, etc. 27. The insulation resistance of a cable is specified by the manufacturer at 250 mega ohm per kilometer. The resistance of 200 meter length will be 50 mega ohm. 28. In a cable, the voltage stress is maximum at core of the conductor. 29. At bridge crossings and near the railway tracks, ternary lead alloy cables are used because it has low specific gravity. 30. When the diameter of the core and cable is doubled, the value of capacitance will be reduced to 1/4. 31. Capacitance grading of cables implies use of dielectrics of different permeabilities. 32. The surge resistance of cables is close to 25 ohms. 33. Single core cables are usually not provided with paper insulation. 34. For locating the fault in a cable, the comparison of which parameter will be helpful? Paper insulation. Inductance. For locating the fault in a cable, the comparison of which parameter will be helpful? Inductance. 35. In a three-phase four-wire cable, the cross-sectional area of neutral conductor is equal to the area of phase conductor. 36. In case of underground cables, the stress is maximum at the interference of sheath and the conductor. 37. If a cable is to be designed for use on 1000 kilovolts, which insulation would you prefer? Compressed SF6 gas. Answer is compressed SF6 gas. 38. Sheets are used in the cable to prevent the moisture from entering the cable. 40. If power cable and communication cable are to run parallel, the maximum distance between the two to avoid interference should be 50 centimeters. When a cable is to cross a road, it should be laid in piece or conduit. Be laid in pieces or conduits. Which of the following conductor has the least electrical conductivity? Lead. 43. Copper as conductor for cables is used as anode. The size of conductor of power cables depends on current. 45. Minimum bending radius of a 33 kilovolts cable should be 30 times the diameter. 46. The purpose of guard ring transmission lines is to reduce the earth capacitance of the lowest unit. 47. Cables with aluminium conductor can be joined by compression. 48. Which of the following methods of joining cables is not common between copper conductor and aluminium conductor cables? Thermite welding is not common. But the common things are compression, soldering are common. 49. Electrical conductivity of aluminium is nearly what percentage of that of copper? 60%. 50. Vulcanized rubber insulated cables are generally used for wiring of buildings and factories. 51. Cables used in automobiles are usually vulcanized rubber insulated. 52. Cables of arc welding sets are usually vulcanized rubber insulated. 53. Insulated resistance of cables is usually measured in terms of mega ohms. 54. When the service voltage of a cable is 250 volts, it should be checked after insulation for about 15 minutes at a voltage of not less than 500 volts. When the service voltage of a cable is 11 kilovolts, it should be tested for short duration at a voltage of 20 kilovolts. 56. The breakdown voltage of a cable depends on time of application of the voltage, working temperature and presence of moisture. 57. Breakdown in a cable insulation may occur due to puncture, thermal instability, cracking. 58. The resistivity of a dielectric in the cable is from the above data 28.6 into 10 power 12 ohm meter square. The data is the core diameter of cable is 1.5 centimeters. The sheath diameter is 5 centimeters for a length of 3 kilometers of the cable. The insulation resistance is 1820 mega ohms. The cable is worked on 11 kV 50 Hz 3-phase supply. Relative permittivity of the dielectric is 3.50. Then the resistivity of the dielectric in the cable is 28.6 into 10 power 12 ohm per meter cube. 29. For the same data, total capacitance is 0.485 microfarads. 60. Charging current is 1.256 amperes. 61. The insulating material for cable should have high resistivity, high DC electric strength, low permittivity. All of the above. 62. The insulating material for cable should have all of the following except high water absorption. It must have high mechanical strength, non-inflammability, low permittivity. 63. Neutral rubber is obtained from milking sap of tropical trees. Milking sap of tropical trees. Okay. 64. Relative permittivity of rubber is between 2 and 3. The dielectric strength of rubber is 30 kilovolts per mm. 66. The disadvantage with paper as insulating material is it is hygroscopic. It is hygroscopic. The maximum safe temperature of paper insulated cable is around 90 degrees centigrade. Extra high tension cables are meant for operation up to 66 kilovolts. 69. The advantage of oil filled cable is all of the above. Smaller oversize, no ionization, oxidization and formation of voids, more perfect impregnation. Okay, all these are all the answers.